that something?
Wonderful.
Oh, it's true. He's coming to this hotel.
This way, sir.
Hotel.
This way, sir. His Highness has arrived. His Highness has arrived.
Why don't you watch what you're doing?
Okay.
Never mind. Upstairs.
Well, how are we getting along?
Good evening, sir.
I beg your pardon. Strictly a formality, gentlemen. Would you be so kind, sir?
But certainly not.
The prince.
Oh,
prince.
How do you do, Your Highness?
Now look what you've done.
Your Highness, as manager, I greet you and give you official welcome.
Are you the manager?
Yes.
Wait a minute, I got something for you.
Very much. Thank you. Oh.
My God!
What do I do, sir?
Get them dressed and... Get them out of here quicker, sir.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
You idiot!
Well, what do you want?
The prince is there!
Oh, boy! 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 Bellhop!
Get busy, get to your post.
Be calm,
Stormy. You'll be
silent.
Stand right there and wait.
We are deeply honored. Follow me.
That's the prince, all right.
Your Highness?
Your Highness!
Splendid, yes.
Your Highness, English gesprochen.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I am here to make what you call whoopee.
I'm so sorry.
Don't do that. You idiot.
But, Your Highness, it hasn't happened in 1,000 years.
It happened in your hotel. Come. Go!
Up to you, there's a chill in the air.
Don't come out again until I call you. Give me that.
Why?
Do as I tell you.
No, sir.
I won't do it.
What? You little thief.
There you are.
terribly sorry. Don't you believe him,
Lisa? Come on, cough up. Come on, you.
Now, this is your last chance.
Oh, but...
All right.
Hurry up. Come on.
Listen, I've had enough.
All right.
Now, let that be a lesson to you.
What happened
to the last guy that pulled a fast one on me?
No, sir.
He did. Why don't you be quiet like he is?
What's the matter with you?
Stupid.
Hey!
How to do?
How do you do?
I'm Mr. Hardy.
Well, that is, if you don't mind.
You know, I feel as fidgety as a jitterbug.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hello?
The door.
Lots of weather we've been having lately.
Only 4 months to Christmas.
Hey, Ollie.
Gentlemen, not in the lobby.
get you for this.
Your Highness, I'm sorry.
Enough!
But Your Highness...
It could mean war. His Majesty will hear about it. And the Queen too.